Hello, RaidPirate here, bringing you the first of my classic mode gameplay of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. We're going to kick things off by starting with Mario. Please enjoy.
Classic mode! Mario!
Yeah. Ready? Go!
Yeah. work! Final results.
So that was Mario's run in Classic Mode in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate on the Nintendo Switch. What a great run for the Classic Plumber it was. Starting off with an old inter-Nintendo rivalry against Link, and concluding with Bowser as the final boss, because who else? And of course, defeating Sonic in his own Green Hill backyard to add him to the roster. Welcome to the Smash roster, Sonic. I chose Mario Maker Mario because I love spending hours playing Super Mario Maker. Which Mario costume did you choose? What's your favorite Mario game? Let me know in the comments section below. My personal favorite Mario game is Super Mario World because it was one of the first video games I ever played. I also have a run-through of that game on my channel, so feel free to check that out. I upload Nintendo content daily, so if you enjoyed this video, feel free to subscribe, turn your notifications on, and give the video a like. This is RaidPirate, and I will see you on the next one.